Yeah.
Hi guys, today we want to show you our knuckleball tutorial. Enjoy! The choice of your football cleats doesn't matter. It works with Adidas as well as with Nike boots. The choice of the football is also not important, but we think that with a newer ball like the Jabulani it will work better. It doesn't really matter which position the football has. Everyone should choose his own individual run-up. I prefer a 3-4 step run-up. Therefore, I go 3-4 steps back. And one step to the left to achieve a better position to the goal. You should try to hit the ball right here. With this part of your foot here. The special thing about this shooting technique is that the ball should have no rotation, but it can change direction twice or more often. Try to hit the ball this way. Hold your foot in this position and angle. If the football has back rotation, you are on the right way. In this case, try to hit the ball a little higher. You should try to hit the ball with the instep or the inside of your foot. While shooting, try not to angle your foot to the right or to the left, so that the football will have less rotation. You will need a lot of practice for this shooting technique.
You ain't seen fuck all yet. Everybody knows. On paper stack it grows. Everybody knows. On paper stack it grows.
Easy. Why don't we take this?